من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، صلى الله على محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. سورة حج continuity abstract. ألم ترى دينا تسي أن الله that الله سبحانه وتعالى has يسجد those who prostrate له upon him, those who prostrate to him, من في السماوات, those who are in heaven, ومن في الأرض, and those who are in the earth, والشمس, and the sun, والقمر, and the moon, والنجوم, and the stars, والجبال, as well as the mountains, والشجر, and the trees, والدواب, وكثير من الناس, and also those that are many of the mankind. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the birds, they praise him, كثيرا حق عليه العذاب, as well as the animals, they also worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, against whom chastisement has become necessary, and whomsoever. حق عليهم العذاب. ومن يهن الله, whomsoever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wills to aid or to destroy, فما له من مكرم, then there can be no honor upon that individual. إن الله يفعل ما يشاء. Really, Allah سبحانه وتعالى does what He wills. هذان خصمان, this is two adversaries, في ربهم, within their Lord. الذين كفروا, those who reject, قطعت لهم ثياب من نار, for them will cut off their garments of fire, they're going to have garments of fire, يصب من فوق رؤوسهم الحميم, there'll be boiling water, should be poured on top of their heads. يصر به ما في بطونه, and with that will be melted. Melted will be on their skins. There will be melted skins, and their bellies will be melted because of the heat of the fire. هما قامع من حديد, and for them will be whips of iron. They also be whipped with iron. كلما أرادوا, each time that they will, أن يخرجوا, to free themselves of it, منها من غم, that they shall be turned back into عيدوا فيها. So every time that they try to get out of it because of grief and everything, they'll be returned back to it. وذوقوا عذاب الحريق, and they'll be told to taste the heat of the fire. إن الله, verily Allah, يدخل الذين آمنوا, He enters those who believe, وعملوا الصالحات, and do righteous deeds, جنات, in the jannah, تجري, in which below it, من تحتها الأنهار, there flows rivers, يحلون فيها من أسابر, they'll be dressed with garments, bracelets, they'll be having them. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will shower the inhabitants of Jannat with all sorts of adornments and garments. وَلِبَاسُهُمْ فِيهَا حَرِيرٌ, and these garments shall be of silk garments. So they're going to have pearls, ornaments on them, as well as gold bracelets and so on. هُدُوا إِلَى الطَّيِّبِ, and they are guided to goodly words, مِنَ الْقَوْلِ, وَهُدُوا إِلَى صِرَاطِ الْحَمِيدِ, and they also guided into the path of the praised one. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا, verily those who disbelieve, وَيَصُدُّونَ عَن سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ, and they go to the opposite of that in which is the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, وَالْمَشْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ, and they also avoid people from going to Masjid al-Haram, الَّذِي, in which جَعَلْنَاهُ, we have made لِلنَّاسِ, for the human being, equally سَوَاءً, الناس سواء العاكف فيه والباد, equally for all mankind, the dwellers therein, and those who are not actually living there, those who are visitors there. من يريد فيه بإلحاد بظلم نذيقه من عذاب أليم, and whosoever shall incline therein to wrong unjustly, we will make him taste of a painful chastisement. So this is an ayah, very important, that everybody is equal in Makkah, those who are visitors and those who are dwellers there. Why? When we assigned Ibrahim to Ibrahim Makan al-Bayti, to build the place of the Kaaba, Allah tushrik bi shay'a, that nothing was to be associated with me there, tahir, and also to purify baytia, my house, al-ta'ifina wal-qa'imina, those who to make the circuit, and those who pray and bow, al-qa'imina ruk'a sujood. So it doesn't matter the positions that you're in, or it does not matter the actions that you have there, do not associate with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala at all. وَأَذِّنْ أَنْ قَالْ فِي النَّاسِ the people بِالْحَجِّ to the pilgrimage. يَأْتُوكَ they will come to you, رِجَالًا human beings, they will come to you, رِجَالًا men, وَعَلَى كُلِّ ضَامِرٍ they will come to you from foot, and they will come for you on the lean camel, they will come for you on every remote path. It is also mentioned in the hadith of Ibn Kathir again, who says that when Ibrahim alayhi salatu wasalam made the call, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala enabled people to hear it all over the world. And he lowered the mountains, and he lowered the trees, and he made them hear the call of Ibrahim. يَشْهَدُوا مَنَافِعَ لَهُمْ that they may witness the advantages, وَيَذَكُرُ اسْمَ اللَّهِ and that they remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala much في أَيَّامٍ مَعْدُودَاتٍ in the stated days over which he has given them. عَلَى مَا رَزَقَهُمْ مِنْ بَهِيمَةِ الْأَنْعَامِ of the cattle, the quadruplets of cattle, فَكُلُوا مِنْهَا to eat from, وَأَطْعِمُوا الْبَائِسَ الْفَقِيرِ and to feed distressed ones and the needy. ثم ليقضوا then accomplish their تفثهم وليوفوا their needful acts in shaving and cleaning نذورهم وليطوفوا and also to perform طواف بالبيت العتيق around the ancient house ذلك ومن يعظم so these are all steps in performing the Hajj ذلك ومن يعظم حرمات الله so that, and whoever respects the sacred ordinances of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, إِنَّهَا فَهُوَ خَيْرٌ لَهُ it is better for him, وَهَا إِنْدَ رَبِّهِ with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, وَأُحِلَّتْ لَكُمُ الْأَنْعَامُ and we have made for you permissible the animals, إِلَّا مَا يُتْلَى عَلَيْكُمْ فَجِتَنِبُ الرَّجِسَ مِنَ الْأَكْسَ except that in which is recited to you, except that in which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made clear to you in the ayat. فَجِتَنِبُ الرَّجِسَ مِنَ الْأَوْثَانِ therefore avoid the uncleanliness, these idols. وَجِتَنِبُ قَوْلَ الزُّورِ and also avoid false words in conversations. Again, this is all in reference to one house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which is in Makkah al-Mukarram, Baytullah al-Haram, Hanafa'a lillah, bring upright for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, غَيْرَ مُشْرِكِينَ بِهِ do not associate anything or anyone with Allah, وَمَنْ يُشْرِكْ بِاللَّهِ whomsoever associates with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, perform polytheism, كَأَنَّمَا it is as if خَرَّ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ as made the sky go asunder, فَتَخْتَفُهُ الطَّيْرُ and also that in which has fallen high, then the bird snatched him away also. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying how bad it is for the shirk to be performed, أو تَهْوِ بِهِ الرِّيحُ or that the wind carries him off far distant place, أو تَهْوِ بِهِ الرِّيحُ فِي مَكَانٍ صَحِيقُ so various things that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is mentioning, the sky going asunder, the bird being snatched out of the sky, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also mentioning that the wind carrying that individual away. This is how bad the shirk is. ذَلِكَ وَمَنْ يُعَظِّمْ and whosoever respects the signs of Allah, شَعَائِرَ اللَّهِ فَإِنَّهَا مِنْ تَقْوَى الْقُلُوبِ that surely they'll gain piety of the heart. لَكُمْ فِيهَا مَنَافِعُ you have advantages in this till a fixed time, ila ajalin musamma, which is the time of the Hajj, thumma mahilluha. Once that is done, then place the sacrifices ila bayt al-atiq, in the ancient house. Wa likulli ummatin, and verily to every nation, ja'alna mansakan, we appointed acts of devotions. Yadhkura smallah, to remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, ala ma razaqahum, that in which we have given to them. Min bahimati al-an'am, of gifts of cattle. Ilahukum, verily your Lord, ilahun, he is the Lord, one Lord. Falahu aslimu, to him you submit yourselves. Wa bashir al-mukhbitin, and glad tidings be to those who are humble. Do so with humility. Alladhina, they are the ones. Idha dhukir Allahu, when they hear the name of Allah, when they remember Allah, when the ayats, the Quran is being recited. Wajilat qulubuhum, it touches their hearts and it makes them tremble. Wasabirina, and those who are patient. Ala ma asabahum, and enduring that in which has befallen upon them of calamity. Wal muqimi salata, and those who establish the prayer. Wa mimma razaqnahum yunfiqun, and those who are beneficent or benevolently giving out in that in which has been given to them by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, what they have earned of halal means. وَالْبُدْنَ جَعَلْنَاهَا لَكُمْ, in these camels, the type of camel that the Arabs known as the budna, جَعَلْنَاهَا لَكُمْ, we have made them as signs of religion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for you. شَعَائِرِ اللَّهِ لَكُمْ, فِيهَا أَخَيْرِ, in them you will have good. فَذْكُرُ اسْمَ اللَّهِ, therefore remember Allah, عَلَيْهَا, upon it, صَوَافَ, فَإِذَا وَجَبَتْ جُنُوبُهَا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, therein is much good. Therefore mention Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's name on them as they stand in the row. Then وَأَطْعِمُوا الْقَانِعَ وَالْمُطَّرَ, كَذَلِكَ سَخَّرْنَاهَا لَكُمْ, then they fall down and eat of them. Feed the poor, وَأَطْعِمُوا الْقَانِعَ وَالْمُطَّرَ, and the one who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made the beggar, the poor and the beggar. So the one who is begging and the one who is not begging. Feed them of this in which you have sacrificed for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala at the end of the Hajj. كَذَلِكَ سَخَّرْنَاهَا لَكُمْ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ. This is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made you to be subservient to. And to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and you may be also grateful. So when you're subservient, you become grateful. لَنْ يَنَالَ اللَّهَ لُحْمُهَا, there does not reach Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala their flesh nor their blood. لَا دُمَاؤُهَا وَلَكِنْ يَنَالُهُ التَّقْوَى مِنْكُمْ, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is accepting the faith that one has on the part for the remembrance and for the guarding against the evil that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made forbidden, all the evil that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, actions, deeds, words, anything, intention Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made evil. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, كَذَلِكَ سَخَّرَهَا لَكُمْ, and that you may magnify Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala telling us, in order for us to get closer to Him, we must learn Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because He has guided us. All right, and He has given good news to those who do good to others. So being kind and being sincere upon others. كَذَلِكَ سَخَّرَهَا لَكُمْ لِتُكَبِّرُ اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ وَبَشِّرِ الْمُخْبِتِينَ. So we're supposed to have the understanding of this taqwa, and that is to show great gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving us this Islam, and glad tidings be to those who are kind and sincere towards others. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu.